mattress. Rock you right to sleep. Like a little baby.
Gotta keep on me like a straitjacket. Bitch, I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed. I'd like to sing to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle.
It is a women's strawweight showdown between Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. UFC women's strawweight title is on the line. It does not get much bigger than this, folks. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Those punches are very hard.
Caught that one.
Nice job to land the straight punch there. So you thought maybe she'd go for the takedown after catching the leg. Instead, decides to go back to her bread and butter, her striking, and certainly found the target there. Keeping busy now, connecting with those punches.
Oh, powerful right leg kick. Straight punch gets through.
Wow!
This could be it right here. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, nice punch there by Jędrzejczyk.
Big punches. Beautiful
body shot
there, too.
We got a fight, folks.
Oh, she got cracked in the head. She's stunned. This could be it.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, she blocks the punch. Well, she whiffs on the straight right hand. Well, it's one thing to be confident in your chin. It's another thing to leave your head wide open for damage. And that's exactly what she did there as she eats the uppercut. Let's see if she circles out and tries to prevent any further damage here. Try to establish that jab. She blocked the punch.
Missed that shot. Oh!
Effective punch there by Jędrzejczyk. She blocks that offense, Joe.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Just such a natural striker. Beautiful combination there.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Nice kick there by the karate hottie. And you do really want, what is it going to take to break someone like Jędrzejczyk? You can take her down, knock her down, and still fresh as a daisy. Oh, she blocks the punch. Watterson gets caught by that straight punch. You got to do better than that defensively. 30 seconds now to go in the opening round.
That one hurt.
15 seconds. Nice jab by the karate hottie. Oh!
Oh! What a leg kick!
Round two is next. Oh, so the round is over, but not... Round two.
Nice leg kick by Joanna. Feints with the punch. And there's a nice jab.
Effective punch there by Watterson. Both fighters throwing heat now.
Big combination there.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Uppercut attempt here. Nice job defensively there by the karate hottie.
And lands a good shot.
Nice kick there by Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
Wow! This could be it right here.
And now a head kick to boot. Well, she has landed some very significant strikes here tonight. That is the good news. The bad news, more often than not, Joe, it's been one and done. She's not stringing her combinations together the way she has done in previous UFC appearances. Let's see if her corner can help her adjust and try to get an uptick in the volume and ultimately get her opponent out of it. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while to find her range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now.
Beautiful jab.
Oh!
This could be it. Vicious combination.
Oh!
Wow.
Oh!
That's it. It's over.
That's it.
Beautiful knockout.